When you receive an error notification indicating that your hard drive has crashed, continued use may result in irreversible data damage and even affect system operation. This video will guide you through the steps of replacing a failed hard drive and repairing a degraded storage pool. You can find the timestamp of each step in the video description. Before you start, please go to the Synology compatibility list and make sure your new hard drive is compatible with your Synology NAS. Here you can find information on incompatible products, or click on the product column to get more installation instructions. Using incompatible or unverified hard drives may affect system reliability and stability. Therefore, we recommend you replace incompatible or unverified hard drives with compatible hard drives to ensure data integrity. When a hard drive crashes, you'll receive warnings about a degraded volume. To check the status of the hard drive, go to Main Menu, Storage Manager. Under the Drive Information section, you can easily check which hard drive was removed from the array. To view more hard drive information, go to HDD/SSD and then click the Expand arrow. The crashed allocation status indicates that the hard drive has been removed from the array. Health status indicates drive condition. There are 5 different statuses. Healthy means the drive is in good condition. Warning means the system has detected issues. Even though it may still be working properly, we recommend monitoring the drive. Critical means the system has detected one or more critical issues on the drive. Failing means the system has detected severe issues on the drive. When the hard drive is in this condition, data integrity cannot be guaranteed. Access error means the system has detected severe issues on the drive. Drive communication errors may have caused the drive to disconnect from the system, or these errors may have resulted in severe read-write failure. If the allocation shows crashed, but health status remains healthy, it means the system has detected a problem. At the same time, the system is unable to determine the drive condition. You can run a SMART test to learn more about the drive status. Before removing the hard drive, shut off your NAS first. Remove the failed hard drive and swap it with a new one. Then turn on your Synology NAS. Please run a SMART test, which will provide a general idea of the drive health status. To run a SMART test, go to Storage Manager, then HDD/SSD. Select a new drive, click on the Health Info button, then click on the SMART tab. From here, you can select either Quick Test or Extended Test. To get basic diagnostic results, you can choose Quick Test. Whereas Extended Test has a longer examination time, but produces more accurate results. We recommend that you run an extended test at least once a month. Before starting the next step, be aware that the repair feature is only available for storage pools with RAID types that support data redundancy and can only repair the storage pool. For drives with hardware defects, please refer to the drive manufacturer. After passing the SMART test, go back to Storage Manager. Note that a warning indicating that your storage pool is degraded and only 3 drives are in use will still be shown. Go to Storage Pool, click on the upper right icon, and select Repair to repair the storage pool. Make sure there's no data you need on this hard drive and click Next. Confirm the setting and click Apply. The storage pool will go into repair mode. It'll take a bit of time to check parity consistency. In the meantime, the data on the drive will still be accessible. After all processes are complete, you'll see that the new drive has been added, and the status of health info will show healthy. To learn more about getting the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on a video to keep watching.